Hey everybody! Whew! Oh my god! Today was a hell of a workout. It's just the glamour muscles. I hit my biceps, my tris, and my shoulders. Yesterday I did my back. I was going to post a video on it, but I didn't have a haircut, and I looked pretty awful. I had the wings coming out for sideburns, but I'll do a back post later on in the, I guess, next week. But today, just hit the glamour muscles. Now, I mentioned the guy, Peer No More, his test the chest routine. Today I did his Peak Seeker, his Try Harder, and I can't remember what the name of his shoulder one was, but I did all three of them consecutively. I did Peak Seeker first, then I did a tricep workout, and then I did the shoulder one. I just did three sets of every single one with a 1 minute break. So basically, you do your dumbbell curls, and then you do your preacher curls, and then you do your straight bar curls, wait 1 minute, and then you do the biceps again. You don't move on to to the next muscle group until you get all of the first one done. It was tough. I'm going to keep this intro short if it's not already too long, but hope you guys enjoy this montage, and you get to see me rage out, because I can't stand it. This room is so small, it's so cramped, it's so hard to work out in here, especially when you got to move from area to area. So, hope you guys like that little rage out. Pussy. Ha 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 ha! Okay.